referee is Bob Brown. The umpire, John Descutner. The linesman, Ralph Grabowski. The back judge, Al Octane. Number 74 is Craig Scheller. And number 86, Mark Evans. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please rise for our national anthem? Defend the North Goal. The penalty is declined and battles back for Cornell.
Up, right, right!
Come on,
Kurt!
Pass!
Oh, my!
Catch, catch!
That's it, stick up!
Hey, hey.
That's it!
Cesar's pass intended for Ishman. The ball is intercepted.
That's it, Chris.
Good night, Gary. Good night into the left side. Good night, Gary.
Come on!
up.
Good. I got pitch myself.
And Rod's on. Penalty is set against Cornell. The illegal motion on the last play. The 30-yard line. Battles into the right side.
Come on, red boys, let's go!
Come on,
penalty is set against Cornell for illegal block in the neutral zone. Second and 24. Those are fast. His own right side.
Sweep! Reverse!
Ishman carries on the reverse.
Much of fast!
Carter carries into the right side. Battles through the left side.
Much of fast!
Carter around the right side. Holding. And the kick is good. The score now, Cornell 7, Avonworth 3.
Okay.
Cross pass is...
One block.
Through the middle. Carter through the right side. Battles over the right side. Battles around the left side. Kozar on the quarterback seat. Ishman around the left. Cover. Second down. Battles on the option play. Carter to the right side at the 11. Carter carry. Score now, Cornell 21. Quarterback keeper.